got 3/4 of a tank in it. A little over that. We haven't fueled it up since we rented it. So it's not gonna take really anything. Wow. Gas gauge didn't move either. Yeah, it'll move eventually. $16.46. .099 gallons.
You can unload it.
Now it's time to go to the car wash now, which is super wash that Wemo. So see you guys when we're there.
now.
It's actually raining earlier.
I think I looked clean. I can't put it in the cup holder like I always do.
Just don't stop recording. It's okay.
I think it looks pretty good now.
Yeah. Off to your river now. Definitely all that grass.
Put the gate up.
Time to go to your river. I think it's gonna rain now since my dad washed that mower.
It doesn't matter, it stays outside anyway.
Yeah, I know, but it's clean though. That's all that matters. Time to do its last final startup and move. Still a little wet on the cup holder. There's the hours it has on it. There it is. Time to do its last final drive video. Alright, I'll put it in the cup holder since it's not as wet now. Clean. Better than it was, definitely. Yeah, the gauge didn't move, but oh well. Runs pretty good too. It's got a 23 horse in it. She is.